You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Katesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. but they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way. Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Do it!
Please. Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right. Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position.
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Thank you.
No. Jonah. Jonah.
Laura.
I'm here.
Laura. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them, for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Patience, Lara. Now! Got to keep climbing. The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Ты здесь, а ты здесь помнишь, а она где-то сидит.
Akina, shut off the beam!
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate.
Ugh!
Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Thank you.
Lara, we'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
I got her! Keep her down!
Thank you.
Destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this. For her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut the... Burn in hell. Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father?
You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The source is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no! To make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on, you've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made, I have to make my own. The myth of Kitesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them, not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
Mm-hmm. As I walk through frozen sands, through the flames of burning lands, my feet are torn, they're torn to strands. I will not thirst. As I cross the raging sea, waves are crashing over me. They drag me down, they drag me down. I will not drown. They'll know my name after the storms are passing through. They'll know my name when they've forgotten all about you. They'll know my name after the storms are passing through. They'll know my name when they've forgotten all about you. They're calling out.
Anna, you said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?